Cinghia una geula fama d'Italian rosotin, un soglia poros rucic, goinci shitcori.
Welcome back to another video of the Food Diary from Mom to Son. In today's video we're gonna make something delicious and traditional Goan, that's the Mugache Godche.
This is a traditional Goan dish and we have grown eating this Godche. It's simple, delicious and very very healthy. So let's get started. I've taken here 3/4 cup of mung or lentils which have soaked in water for almost 3 hours. I have taken here local rice about half a cup, again that too was soaked for about 2 hours. 1 cup of jaggery and a tablespoon or two of palm jaggery and half a grated coconut and few elaichi for flavor. That's it. First step, take a broad vessel and add in the mung and the rice. Meanwhile, just grind the coconut and keep aside. Use half a cup of water and make it a smooth paste.
Also add in the elaichi along with it. That's how it looks like, the grated coconut. And now let's move on to the next step.
Okay, now let's check in. This has been cooking for almost about 20 minutes. Now you can see the rice and the lentils have nicely cooked. Now it's time to add in the jaggery. Now let's add in the jaggery. And here we go. The palm jaggery and the sugarcane jaggery, both goes together. Now remember, if you don't have palm jaggery, it's no problem. This is optional. And give it a good stir. You can see here, I have a turmeric leaf and it is known to be very fragrant. So we used to use this in our dishes. So let me cut it into pieces and add it in the godche to give it more fragrance. Thorough mix. Now goes in the coconut which we have ground. So let's add this and now continue cooking this till everything dries up totally. So let's skip the process for some time. Keep stirring. Add in salt to taste, and if you want, I normally like nuts, so I'm going to add in some cashew nuts here and I'm going to cook this till it thickens up nicely. Here we're going to add in a few cashew nuts, a tablespoon of cashew nuts. Continue stirring. Now this process will take some time. It has to thicken up, so go on stirring it and keep it on medium flame. Okay, now take a broad plate and grease it with pure ghee. And keep this ready. When the godche is ready, we are going to pour it in this. Okay, you can see it is nicely drying up. Now it's time to add in a tablespoon of ghee and continue your stirring process till it starts leaving the sides.
Few moments later.
Now you can see it is totally dried up and now it is time to plate it. So let's do the plating. Let's put off the gas. Just tap it like this, or just shake it first, give a tap, and here. Now this has to set or cool totally for at least 3-4 hours. Let's sprinkle a few nuts over this to make it more decorative and more crunchy. So you can see our godche has set up very nicely. Now you can cut it into pieces and enjoy it.
So as you can see, the mugacha and gochujang has been cut and done. So make this now, share, subscribe, like and comment. Also follow me on Instagram, link in description. So make now. Thank you.